If you've been encountering the dreaded application hang detected error while immersing yourself in the game on your PC, worry not. Today, I've got some solutions lined up to get you back into Fortnite action. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Delete Fortnite configuration files. First things first, click on the search icon and type in run. Then input %localappdata% in the run dialog and press enter. Now, File Explorer will open up. Navigate to the Fortnite game folder, then open the saved folder. After that, locate and delete the config folder. Lastly, reboot your computer. After your computer restarts, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Run the game as administrator. Right-click on the Fortnite shortcut on your desktop and select Properties. After that, switch to the Compatibility tab, then check the box for Run this program as an administrator, click Apply and then OK. Lastly, open the game and check if the error persists. Solution 3. Change graphic settings. Fire up Fortnite on your computer. Click on the profile icon. Then open the settings menu and select Settings. While on the video tab, find the rendering mode. Set it to DirectX 12 for powerful gaming rigs. If you have older hardware, switch to DirectX 11. Next, click on Apply, then Restart Now. Wait for the game to relaunch and see if the error persists. Solution 4. Verify and repair the game. Open the Epic Games Launcher, switch to the Library tab. Click on the three-dot icon below the Fortnite poster. Select Manage from the pop-up menu. Click on Verify. After verification and repair, restart your computer. Once your computer boots up, Fortnite should run smoothly. So that's how you can tackle the application hang detected error in Fortnite on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.